single-engine speedsters duel their way around the low-altitude course at over 200 miles an hour. But heading into a turn, the two leaders bring the race to a grinding halt.